Riversimple Rasa is an electric car works with fuel cell. The electric car works with hydrogen fuel with the help of a fuel cell. So what does this fuel cell do? A fuel cell produces electricity through a chemical reaction, but without combustion. It converts hydrogen and oxygen into water, and in the process also creates electricity. Water is the byproduct comes out from the exhaust. Riversimple is an UK-based hydrogen fuel cell eco car company. The electric car is very light, weights only 580 kgs, body made of lightweight composites. For the first time, 4 electric motors are used in this car. However, no other electric car having 4 motors so far. The key features of this electric car: 4 electric motors, one in each wheel, super capacitors to store this energy and provide most of the power for acceleration. A low powered hydrogen fuel cell capacity of 8.5 kilowatt, motors as brakes. The 4 motors act as brakes as well, recovering over 50% of kinetic energy when braking. So what is this hydrogen fuel and how can we fill it? Just like petrol and diesel filling, hydrogen fuel can be refilled in the same way as a conventional petrol or diesel car. With 1.5 kilograms of hydrogen, the electric car can go 300 miles. Riversimple designed a 2-seater network electric car powered by a hydrogen fuel cell. The reason why calling it a network electric car is the energy is networked around the car. It can flow in any direction on any path apart from back into the fuel cell. Working of the electric fuel cell car: the hydrogen combines with oxygen to form water and electricity. Electricity then flows to the motors in each wheel. These motors are small, lightweight, and give the car 4-wheel drive. Super capacitors are used in this electric car to store huge charge very quickly. When the car brakes, the kinetic energy is captured as electricity. As the car slows, this electricity floods into a bank of super capacitors at the front of the car. Coming to the fuel cell electric car specifications, it can give a range of 300 miles with a top speed of 60 miles per hour. So when is the Riversimple Rasa hydrogen electric car will launch? Riversimple Rasa is conducting their 3rd and final crowdfunding campaign. Once the campaign ends, we can get a clear idea about the launch date of this electric fuel cell car. Electricvehicles.in motto is keeping the earth a safer place to live for the next generations. If you want to join our movement, you can support simply subscribing to our channel or sharing our videos or commenting on videos. Thanks for watching.